In this video, I'm going to show you how to replace the ink toner of your Canon Imageclass MF455dw printer. So you just have to press on the right hand side, there is a button. It will open the front door. And now we are ready to take the ink toner out. Place your hand on the ink toner and take it out. Take the new ink toner. Make sure the chip is facing on the top. Place it here and let it go in. Now you can close it. Wait for the ink toner to start and we are ready to use it. Thanks for watching.